Hello everyone. Thanks for tuning in. PVA Creator is a powerful account generation tool that creates unlimited accounts of thousands of websites automatically. Also, you can even add the website you want. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create Instagram accounts in PVA Creator. First, select Instagram and add a new campaign. Input your campaign name and the account count here. Account count means how many accounts you need the software to create in bulk for this campaign. In this video, I fill in 10 here. You can import proxies here. We recommend that one account with one proxy. Next, add your usernames. Then, you need to select the register method. I want to use phone numbers, so I need to type one here. I also need to type one here, since I'm gonna use the 5SIM service. All data can be empty, just click Next until it goes to 2CAPTCHA API key. The 2CAPTCHA service can auto-solve the CAPTCHA. If you don't have it, please go to the website and purchase. Next, add an API key and select the phone country you want to use. After that, click Finish. Click Settings, you can set the number of threads in the thread count column. The number means how many debug windows you want the bot to open at the same time. For example, if you want the bot to open 5 debug windows and register 5 accounts each time, then you can fill in 5 here. The bot will continue to register the rest accounts till it achieves the account number. Don't forget to change proxy type if you are using S5 proxies. Then, click Start to run the program. You can run twice or more by changing the first option. If you need to run the program at a certain time, try the second option. The third option is loop run, which means the bot will run automatically to register all the failed accounts again after it finished the task of registering all the accounts. The default interval time is 0, we recommend you just leave it to be 0 here. So the bot will register the failed accounts immediately after the previous task is finished. But of course, you can also set the time interval according to your needs. Keep it running and wait a moment. You can click Open Accounts file to check the registration results at the end. Enjoy your new Instagram accounts. Thanks for watching.